So like I said, we're mainly on the left-hand side, and we start on beat four in this pickup bar, and it's pretty straightforward, button three, finger three, and you'll see some minus signs by some of these. That means that those notes are on the pull. This one doesn't have a minus sign, so it's on the push. So it's basically this note here. So you count one, two, three, and you come in on beat four. Okay, so that's pretty straightforward, I think. This is where the verse actually starts. And in bar one, the counting is one, two, and three, four. Now here comes the next new feature. What I've done here is I've put a thick line, like a beam, against these two cells to show you that these two notes are both quavers, so they're quicker. See, so one, two, and these two notes where this beam is, they're both quavers and they're counted two and. I mean, you've got the counting on the side, but this is a very quick way of seeing where you've got these faster notes, in this case, quavers. In the future, if I need to represent semi-quavers, I'll do a double beam. But it's like, you know, when you've got quavers and you've got that beam across the top, well, I've done it down the side instead. See, so hopefully that works. And you'll see up here it says that long, thick line means two quavers, a short, thick line is one quaver, but two together is two quavers. That's what we've got here. And one, two, and three, it's all the same note. It's the same button you just played, but on the pull. So it's one, two, and three. And then on beat four, you come to button four, and it's finger two on the pull. And so far, everything has been on that main row, which is row two, the row in the middle. You can't play this if you've got a 20 button instrument. You need that accidental row. So let's put together our pickup bar and our first main bar.